In the corner to my right, our wild card entry, Doink!
Oh, did he take a wrong turn on the Jersey Turnpike?
At this time, I would like to introduce Mr.
And he has dealt with enough clouds in his career, and he's going to take it out on Doink.
And his entry in the tournament, 9-1-1!
And if I were a betting man, and I am, I'll bet 9-1-1 grew up as the type of kid who hated clowns at the circus and cheered for the lion to bite the guy's head off in the cage. Paulie going over the game plan with 9-1-1. It appears very simple. Grab the clown by the neck, choke slam him, get the pin. Apparently the fans here in the ECW arena not very appreciative of the ring persona of Doink the Clown. Apparently Doink's never been to Philadelphia. Well, as we all know, Doink, an excellent technical wrestler, he's displayed that in other wrestling organizations. Let's see if he decides to employ that scientific mat wrestling against 9-1-1. I believe it's his only hope. Every fan here in the ECW arena is dialing 9-1-1 in unison with Paulie dangerously, and this is one emergency situation which will not take long to rectify. Doink inviting 9-1-1 into the corner, sliding through the legs of 9-1-1. Again, ducking the choke slam. Oh no! He's got him by the throat! Where's Dick now? The fans are on their feet! Doink the Clown is going up and down! Bye-bye, Sad Clown! Curtain call is over! 9-1-1 has just choke slammed the outsider! And the fans are chanting one more time. You know, I'm supposed to be objective, but what the hell? This guy doesn't belong here. This is ECW. This is hardcore. You want to be a clown? Take 95 back to Connecticut. Up and down goes Doink the Clown. And again, the fans are chanting one more time. And quite frankly, usually I'm offended by the actions of 9-1-1 and Paulie Dangerously, but somebody's got to eliminate this element from this great sport. Up and down once more, and that is all for Doink the Clown. 1, 2, and 3, and 9-1-1 has proven his superiority once again. Oh boy, Paulie's got the mic.
This ain't no freaking circus! This is the